The fire started shortly before 1 a.m. on Wednesday, inside the 27-story Grenfell Tower in West London. Residents encountered corridors and stairwells thick with smoke as they fled the building, which lacked a central fire alarm. The blaze raged from the second floor all the way up to the top. 200 firefighters and 40 fire trucks were on the site to battle the inferno, which continued for hours.